Good afternoon, everybody. This is Darren, your cruise director, here once again to let you know an important update at this time. Let me start by mentioning again what an incredible voyage we've had. This is the first official guest voyage on board a Disney Cruise Line vessel in over 15 months. And for many of you, possibly a first time to enjoy some quality time with family and friends. We really do hope that we've been able to create some magical memories that will definitely last a lifetime.
Definitely.
And to recognize this milestone journey, this afternoon between 2 o'clock and 3 o'clock, we invite you to raise a glass in celebration of restarting a life hopefully full of magic and wonder. We will have complimentary beverage options of the drink of the day, the high tide, the passion cream freeze, or a beer option. Our fantastic beverage team will be around the open decks, deck 9 and deck 10, and around our venues on deck 3 and deck 4. We definitely want you to continue to enjoy the beautiful sunshine, the stunning calm seas that are out there, and the fact that you are here and enjoying life to its fullest. So once again, between 2 o'clock and 3 o'clock, those complimentary beverages coming your way. Enjoy the afternoon, enjoy the rest of your night, and as always, we look forward to seeing you around the ship, everybody.
Whoa.
Well done.
Take two. Hey everyone, we are currently having a bit of a chill back on this deck with the lifeboats because it's just so cool and quiet. Well, not cool, it's warm, but it's just really nice down here, nice and quiet. We've got our freebie cocktails. We're on, Alex has had, I'm still drinking mine. But yeah, it's really nice down here, isn't it, Alex?
Yeah, sorry, I'm not
asleep,
promise.
Not asleep, promise.
We can't be, we've got cocktail tasting in half an hour.
We have cocktail mixology thing in half hour, so we're just going to watch the sea and the world go by, and then we're going to go and do some mixing of cocktail. Okie dokie. So it's now time for mixology. Ooh,
oh dear.
This is us before.
Well, this is us before. We've already had two cocktails.
Yeah.
Because they were complimentary, so it was like, yeah, fine. And then we're going to have another five, I think, is it now?
Yeah, so...
So...
That's what we'll be like.
Who knows what we'll be like.
Yeah, so we're about to...
Head out.
Just leave now.
And Keys, which is
we're going to Keys,
bar.
A new one. Not been to that one
not
yet, have
been
we?
In there, no.
So join us next as we do mixology
in the dark.
As we do mixology in Keys.
Disco light.
Disco light's going on in our room now.
Right, let's go.
Here we go. Time for mixology in Keys.
It's quite cozy, isn't it? Like,
snap. You okay?
Yeah.
So we have
no one here.
proper selection here.
That one in the martini glass. We had that yesterday.
It's nice. If you like mojitos, you'll love it.
I don't think
you
it's
won't
nice.
Like it.
You'll love it.
I don't think it's nice.
Oh no.
I love it.
I think the other one looks quite nice. Oh, good.
Fantastic. Did you have some drinks after on top of that?
Already, yeah.
Some complimentary thing. I heard there was a storm from 2 to 3. Like a hurricane. Everything went. Everything from the trees. So that means you guys been drinking a lot, which is
it's quite nice.
Fun, which is
it's okay.
A good thing. It's got a bit of a kick to it. Yeah? And the ships are finally, actually the Disney is finally rolling. Hopefully it will never stop again. Well, there for our drinks of the day, yeah? Everybody kind of likes the drinks of the day. Those are those type of the, you know, easy, sweet, nice tasting cocktails. But you know how I call them? I call them the tricky ones. So he has a straw next to you, so you may know. Voila, your mojito is ready. No matter where you are, where do you go, and every corner of the road, the bar is equipped, and bartender has just a bit of the knowledge and equipment and ingredients to make it, they will know how to make and make that a good mojito, yeah? Very simply. However, I didn't go for the mojito. As I said before, most of you did try this one. So I made something that is one of the far away the most popular cocktails in on board the Disney Fantasy in a Skyline bar, and that is our Martini Lounge, but this is the only non-martini cocktail on that list, and the name for that one is Berioshka. So, why Berioshka? Has a certain type of the berries.
Alright, so we just got ourselves some pizza, because we need it after Mixology. So, we're a little bit tipsy, but we're not going to complain. So we're having pizza just before we go and see the show to help sober us up just that little bit more. Shh, not finished. So yeah, we'll see you probably just before the show because we can't video it. Here we are in the Walt Disney Theatre to watch the show. Can't record it. So we won't record it.
Yeah.
But we're going to sit here, I think.
Okay, just write down here for you.
But that is the theatre. This is the Walt Disney Theatre. I'm not allowed to record in here. It is after Mixology. We're a little bit worse for wear, aren't we?
Well,
we're all kind of see you.
Someone is.
All blurry.
Thanks.
There you are. Yeah, so this is the Walt Disney Theatre where we will be seeing some Walt Disney creation show. So I can't record it though, so we'll let you know what it's like afterwards. So if you want to see it, you'll have to buy a ticket and get on the ship yourself. So enjoy when you see yourself. So it's time for dinner in Lumières.
Yeah.
And look what's going to happen in a minute.
So, Tara.
This is quite funny.
Hello. All right, we have your first guest in the house!
Bonjour!
Hi!
Oh, wow!
Perfect.
So,
you're going, ooh.
And this is your table here.
Perfect. Amazing, thank you.
Very nice.
Yeah. Very nice.
I made it too late and I have been good to them.
Yeah.
It was perfect. Hi.
I've just taken my jacket off and just sat down.
Live piano tonight in Lumières.
Oh wow, they're really warm.
So we've got our bread to start as a little taster,
and olive.
An olive.
Dip.
Olive dip from Oliver. Ooh la la, you see what I did there? and yeah, it is. Cue that piano. Our last night on the magic.
It is, but...
That's okay.
It's fine.
We're still having a great time.
We've had a great time. It's been a good mini break and a taster session.
Yeah. Ready for our next cruise on the magic. Or the fantasy, or the wonder.
Or the wish.
Or the wish. Who knows? But for now, we are going to eat our bread and olives. Listen to the wonderful music of Mary Poppins now. And we'll be back with our mains very shortly.
So, thank you, Oliver. He's brought out our starters, which is brie. Baked brie, which is lovely. It's great. Some lobster to try. Here. Wonderful. And the other thing to try, which I promised I would do for Oliver, is the escargot. So, I'm going to try escargot, which is snail. I'm going to do that now. I'm going to put that to one side. And I'm going to do this. So, little baguette. Never done this before. Get the sauce. It's butter. My two-pronged fork. By the way, he's just laughing at me behind you. I am now going to eat this chicken because it's chicken.
Okay. Look at me, I like mushrooms.
It's mushrooms, yeah. Okay. Chicken, chicken, chicken.
What does it taste like?
It's quite rubbery, but it tastes like mushroom.
Oh, really?
It actually tastes like button mushrooms that you've got. Actually, that isn't bad at all. And the butter. It's quite nice. What I'll do now is I'll also try a little bit of lobster that he's brought me out. Very beautifully presented. Again, never tried lobster.
It's a bit like his food with Paul, isn't it?
So. Seafood sauce. It's cold. So that's nice. What about? Quite a tough meat. But actually, it just tastes like a prawn. Sorry if anyone's a connoisseur in this, but it tastes a bit like a prawn. And here is a prawn. Here is a prawn. So, Oliver, I promised you I would try it, and I have. And actually, it's not that bad. So, I'm going to crack on. We're both going to eat our starters now. So, see you in a bit.
Main courses have arrived now, so I've got a drink, Alex has got a drink,
and Alex has tonight chicken and jacket potato.
And jacket potato. And I've got Chateaubriand, done medium. Beautiful. And somebody's here with the pepper.
Yes,
we'll
make some pepper.
I'm fine, thank you.
Yeah. I'll have a little pepper, please, yes. Brilliant, thank you.
Enjoy.
Thank you so much.
So it's dessert time. Got apple tart pecan.
Something chocolatey.
It's a chocolate mousse tower. And then I've got the
something else.
It's a coffee chocolate.
And then a Grand Marnier souffle.
So we've got a whole
and then
four
in the cream.
And then
going. Lovely. Let's eat our dessert.